things Apple here, and I have the Mykronoz ZeCircle. I'm gonna get a camera to focus on it. This, it's the blue one. You can see it's a metallic colour. Oh, there you go. You can see it says its name there, and its manufacturer. Yeah, and this is the Mykronoz ZeCircle 1. This is the first generation that was released in 2015. And yeah, IPX7 waterproof. Wait, I look on the box. I'll read it off the box because I don't know the spec. No, it's specs off by heart. That's it. Okay. Okay, so. It has a touch screen, which is highly noticeable. And if you get it in the light at the right angle, you can actually see that screen on this version of the Mykronoz ZeCircle. It's just a small rectangular screen. So it says, it's got a touch screen, it tells time. That's obviously the wrong time. You can see I've done 165 steps today. Yeah, and the reason I'm talking really quiet is because that is the time. That's the time right now. And there's still people in the house that are asleep. There's still people in the house sleeping, so. Yes, now it can get your social media notifications, or just notifications, really. It can count your steps, it can count your distance. See, I've done 0.11 kilometres, before you ask, 1.7 kilometers isn't even 1 mile. It can count your calories that you've burnt. I've burnt 1 today. Again, that is at the time, so it's not gonna be very much. And it can track your sleep. And I actually wore that watch last night. I wore this watch last night, so in bed, so it's probably been tracking my sleep time. Okay, it's actually an OLED screen. And the battery life is 5 days. And the battery capacity is 55 milliamp hours. It's 55 milliamp hours. And I will show you this. What it's on, this, the link to this on Amazon, so yeah. Then there we go. Sync data. Sync data with Bluetooth 4.0. A rechargeable battery, which is vital when something like this. An IP67 water resistant. IP67 water resistant. Right, there's people coming down. I thought this was IPX7 water resistant, but it's IP67. It's IP67. And I actually wear this in the shower. You can see where I, on my wrist, where I had it on. I have it with the pin in that hole there, the fifth one down. And one second, guys. Okay, so this is what it looks like when it's in this, when it's done up. When it's done up to how I have it. It looks way too small for my arm like this, but it's really not, because I have really thin arms. Oh my, and boy do I like that, because I can fit them into small things like this. This is actually its other strap that it came with. The one that it comes defaulted on. The one that it comes already fitted with is this blue one. And that you can tell this blue one's actually a bit dirty, because I actually use this one. I don't use it now very much, but well, I did go for a time I had to use it. I just think blue and black go very well together, so I used a blue and black one. And there is another one. That like this you can get, and that is actually called a Mykronoz ZeCircle Premium, and there is the Mykronoz ZeCircle 2, which is obviously going to have its Mykronoz ZeCircle 2 Premium, and the Mykronoz ZeCircle and ZeCircle 2 Premium, and Mykronoz ZeCircle and Mykronoz ZeCircle 2 Premium, they are not the same like as this. I'm gonna just pop it, and the thing you can do with this one that you can't do with the premium, with the premium ones is take it out of the strap. Hence the strap being interchangeable. And now you can see the device really close. It's ridiculously small. Okay, seeing I've done 0.16 kilometers now. 228 steps, 0.16 kilometers, and 2 calories. So, yeah. Yeah, so I will be getting this back into its strap off camera. I'll put it back in on camera, but then I'll take it out again and get it positioned right, and I'll put it. And this is really annoying me. Especially with the timer on the video. Oh, come on, go it into your guardrails already. Go into your rails already. This is really hard trying to do this one-handed. I want you guys to see it go back. There we go. Got it back in. I don't really care if it's out of alignment. Oh my god. Look at that. That's sloppy work. Sloppy work. That's sloppy work. Sloppy work. See you in just one moment, guys. One lay. Because I need to get the screen level on again, before I put it back on my wrist. So yeah, see you in just one moment. So guys, again, back on my wrist. I'm gonna undo this strap. Mykronoz ZeCircle 2. Wait a minute, no. No more Mykronoz ZeCircle. It's not a ZeCircle 2. It's not a ZeCircle 2. And I will try and get my hands on a ZeCircle 2. In a bit. Before that person. I think it was my auntie. No, it might have been my uncle, actually. And that's the time. That's the time right now. I'll get a bit closer over here. I didn't see that. That's the time right now. So yeah. ZeCircle 2. Oh my god, I keep saying ZeCircle. Oh my god, I keep saying ZeCircle 2. Mykronoz ZeCircle. Then the company. It's actually called Kronoz LLC. But they market their products under the brand Mykronoz. And I probably sound like an American saying this. Mykronoz or Kronoz. But that's what it's probably that I'm actually fairly new to the Mykronoz cult. To the Mykronoz community. Because I only got this on the 21st of March 2018, and that was before this channel even existed. So this watch is older than this channel. Anyway, you have been watching All Things Apple, and this is, we've just about run out of time in this video, and this is All Things Apple, so